It's crazy when you use the VR. It's just like you feel you are there.
I think that's next level stuff.
It keeps your perception that you are actually in the car.
Just naturally see everything how you would if you were driving for reals. You can look at apexes so far in the distance. You overtake a car, you sort of look at it as you go by. You sort of have to turn your head physically to look in the mirror. You look up to look in the central mirror.
Tá tempo merda aí, tia Doca.